This is the Universal School in Kharkopar, Mumbai, and these are its Behtar India Crusaders. The school has organised a Behtar India themed festival to back its efforts to ace this nationwide contest.
We work on a certain themes every year. The themes this year are waste management, save water and healthy living. We work on these themes in order to spread awareness among all the students so that they create an eco-friendly environment which further helps us in the sustainable development of our country.
Chalo, hum sab milkar ek pran lete hain.
Swachh aur swasth Bharat ka sapna sach karte hain.
This time when NDTV's Behtar India program was being taken up by the school, it was a proud moment for us. The children took up something that was very, very sensitive, needed into the local context. They were always taught to be global citizens, but not losing sight of the close needs, the local needs that they are in. And this was something that really brought our vision also to a good fruition.
Having done exceedingly well in stage 1, students are now looking forward to work towards Behtar hygiene and better environment as part of stage 2 and stage 3 of Behtar India.
Our school is going to identify the certain dirty places and is going to take the initiative to clean it and maintain its cleanliness.
While there will be one national champion of Behtar India's nationwide contest, the campaign has achieved a higher goal by instilling a zeal to work for their country in these young minds.